I decided to transfer when I saw that the Alamo Colleges had a partnership with UTSA. They had a direct pathway with UTSA and other universities, and so it made it easier for me to take that route. I was originally going to just go for my associates, and I went and talked to an advisor. He told me about the 2+2. And so I thought that, you know, I mean, you could virtually transfer all of your credits to UTSA, and that made sense for me. So I wasn't going to have to reinvent the wheel when I got here to UTSA.